Certainly there is, I think, great concern that the border between the United States and Mexico is unsecure, and we don't know who's using that. What I will share with you that we've seen historic high levels of individuals from countries with terrorist ties over the course of the last months. I'll give you one anecdotal picture of what's happening. Three Ukrainian individuals were apprehended in a ranch in far west Texas within the last 60 days. So I think there's the obvious great concern that because of the condition of the border from the standpoint of it not being secure and us not knowing who is penetrating across, that individuals from ISIS or other terrorist states could be, and I think that it's a very real possibility that they may have already used that. We have no clear in evidence of that, but your common sense tells you